Biz Besties. In today's video, I'm sharing how you can get started on your way to having a fully automated online coaching business. Here are my top three systems you can automate in your coaching business today. And I mean, literally, when you finish watching this video, you can go get it set up before you go to bed. In case we haven't met yet, I'm Chada Johnson, and I'm a tech strategist helping non-techie coaches just like you to ditch the tech overwhelm so you can get more clients with ease. On this channel, I'm teaching you how to choose and use all the behind-the-scenes tech that goes along with having a successful online coaching business. So if that sounds like what you need, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos. I got some really juicy ones coming up. I'm really excited. So let me know in the comments what systems you are already automating and whether or not you'll be automating any that I'm about to mention right now. Let's get to it. The first system you can automate in your coaching business is your appointment scheduling. This is so crucial. When someone reaches out to you, you want to make it as simple as possible for them to book time with you. Especially when you have that hot lead and you know you've already been going back and forth maybe in DMs or emails about possibly working together. The last thing you want to have to do is keep going back and forth with emails or DMs debating what time is best for you, well, what time is best for you, and what time zone are you in, and all of that. It's just so much better to just have this completely automated. And by automated, I mean you sign up with a calendar scheduler. My favorite is Calendly, or it might be Calendly. I'm really not sure how to say it, but whatever it is, however you say it, it's amazing. I'll definitely put the link in the description for you. But what happens is you set up a appointment type with Calendly, and then you have a link to that appointment type, which is connected to your calendar, let's say like your Google Calendar. When you send that link to someone, they go onto it and then it shows what your availability is. So if you've set your availability with that appointment type to be, let's say 12 to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday, they're going to see, okay, I can book a 30-minute discovery call at 12 p.m. and it automatically converts it to their time zone, which is so awesome. So that way there's no getting time zones mixed up because it's already done for you. This is also super helpful for your networking because maybe you've been booking coffee chats or maybe you've been going live with people, and that can get a little cumbersome as well when it comes to, well, what time are you available? What time are you available? So when you have a calendar link, it's like, oh, you want to have a virtual coffee chat? Okay, here's my link to my calendar. It makes things so much easier. And lastly, this is super helpful too, in order to set boundaries with your clients, because you've probably had the question, oh, well, can we meet tonight? Or can we talk this weekend? Or can I get more info from you then? It's like all the times that you don't even want to be working to begin with, and then it's that awkward conversation of, no, that's not when I work, or whatever. It just makes it so much easier because you just say, oh, here's the link to my calendar. If a time is available, it's available. If it's not, then it's not. And so your boundaries are clearly set and you don't have to deviate because it's your calendar. So like I mentioned, Calendly is my favorite to do this, but there are other options out there such as Acuity, or there's another one called Book Like a Boss, which is really cool. So definitely get that set up today. So easy. Most of these are either free or have a free trial or a free segment or free plan available. So it's not going to cost you too much money to get this done either. So that's appointment scheduling. The second system you can automate in your coaching business is your client onboarding. So think about all the tasks that you do over and over and over when someone wants to become your client. Usually that looks something like sending them an invoice, then sending them a contract, then sending them a welcome packet, maybe even an intake form, and then finally scheduling their first session. That was a lot of steps to be manually repeating over and over, time after time, as you're consistently booking clients. But luckily, there are softwares out there that automate this entire process. You've probably heard of one, maybe Dubsado. I don't know how you pronounce that either, but I'm just gonna go with Dubsado. And there's actually one out there called Paperbell, which is geared specifically towards coaches, which is why I really like it. And it's one of those all-in-one softwares that is designed to do the legwork in the background for you for onboarding your new clients. So it even handles the appointment scheduling. So if you end up going with one of these all-in-one softwares, then you can get rid of Calendly, even though I love them so much, but you can get rid of them because then it's going to be included in this all-in-one software for you. Or, you know, you can keep both and have one do one and one do the other thing, whatever works for you. The point of this is we want to avoid doing double work and having to repeat these manual tasks. So check out those systems like Paperbell or Dubsado in order to get the client onboarding system to be seamless and to be automated. And as a bonus, it's going to ensure that every client of yours receives the same onboarding. So, you know, maybe one gets a welcome packet when you do it manually and another one doesn't, or, you know, maybe one version of a contract gets sent and another version gets sent to another person and it's just a mess. But when you set up the one system that everybody goes through, then it takes away that headache and you know that all of your clients have been onboarded correctly and to your specifications. You can find the link, my link to Paperbell to start your free trial in the description as well. The third system that you can automate in your coaching business is your testimonial and referral requests. So after you've completed a successful coaching program with a client, they more than likely will be happy to give you an amazing testimonial, but you have to ask for it. And this often gets overlooked because you're already on to the next client or you're doing one of the other hundreds of things you have to do in your business, especially if you're a solopreneur at this time. So a way that you can automate this is by creating an email template. So that way you're using the same consistent wording and it's literally just a copy and paste for everyone. And then you can set it up to be emailed to your client at a specified time. So just creating that template and then manually sending it via email is already going to save you some time, but obviously it's not fully fully automated. But if you want to take it a step further and make it fully automated, then you can use a software like Paperbell that I was just talking about and have it done automatically once that client has completed their program with you. So you can have it be set to be for that request, the template that you create, to be sent out after your last session. So that way their thoughts about you, the amazing thoughts about you and the experience that they just had, on top of mind, and they know that, you know, they can send you either a written testimonial, you can even ask them maybe for a video one, or whatever they're comfortable with. So that way you can go ahead and start using that to book more clients and, you know, updating your website. So what will you be automating today? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you don't miss my future tech tips. And be sure to grab my behind the scenes tech roadmap for coaches, where I guide you through the tech essentials you need for your coaching business. The link is in the description. I'll see you next time. Bye.